Assalaamu Alaykum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Welcome to Learn 24/7, the place where we hear the sound of revelation, which was revealed to the last prophet, our beloved prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And we are covering today tashil ad-du'a, great one, du'a number 11. Du'a when forgetting to say bismillah before eating. So if someone forget to say bismillah before eating, and if you remember, then they can recite this du'a. بسم الله أوله وآخره بسم الله أوله وآخره بسم الله أوله وآخره بسم الله أوله وآخره. Translation: In the name of Allah, in its beginning and in its end. Bayhaqi. Forgetting to remember Allah at the beginning does not prevent us from remembering Him any other time. So therefore, we should be reciting this dua if we forget to say bismillah. Jazakumullahu khairan. Thank you so much for watching. Inshallah, we would love to see you in our next video. Ma'assalam.